Randall Flagg is a very delicious character.
My sincere apologies to the housekeeper.
He's very dark and mysterious, but there's also a playfulness to him that I was drawn to. He's an opportunist, and this is a moment for him to start anew. He's given this incredible opportunity to create his dream world. And for the first time, he gets to be the almighty creator, and he thoroughly enjoys that.
From the ashes of Captain Trips, we have risen, and we are heading toward the golden promise of a future we never could have dreamed of in the world that was.
Julie is enamored by Flagg. She's absolutely spellbound by him. He's addictive, he's alluring, he's sexy. She worships him in a way that a fangirl worshipped Elvis and sees him as her personal sex god.
He is making people lean into their worst qualities about themselves and the worst assumptions about humanity.
He means all the bad in the world. He means carnage, destruction, greed.
Stu's center is so strong, and his belief in good and belief in mankind is strong enough that he can recognize that Randall Flagg is the personification of evil.